This is you. You're a marketing, customer experience, all things digital genius. Because, yeah, you've got analytics. You use Google and Adobe. You're the data master. And you know exactly what's happening on your site. Which is great, but sessions are only part of your customer's experience. You need to see more than just sessions. Enter IBM Watson Marketing to help with your customer's experience. It complements your existing digital analytics, providing actionable insights you can't get anywhere else. We're talking comprehensive journey and customer behavior analytics to give you the whole story of how customers interact with your brand. Here's one of those customers. This is Bob. This is what you know about Bob and the people like him. But here's what you don't know. Bob loved your email offers. He clicked on your ad, browsed your site, but when it came time to buy, bye-bye, Bob. Cue Journey Analytics, which tells you how Bob interacts with your brand across time and channels, helping you figure out which journeys work and which don't. How? By connecting your site data with data from other channels, all mapped to unique users. It can even connect offline data like in-store points of sale. You'll have an explosion of insights, which you'll use to help push your profitable journeys, fix problem journeys, and inspire Bob to come back with personalized offers. But what about Bob's abandoned cart? That's where integrated behavioral analytics powered by IBM Tea Leaf comes in. AI uncovers when customers are struggling and shows opportunities to increase conversion. And it tells you how many Bobs are struggling, so you can prioritize a fix for urgent issues before they might damage your business. You've always known what's happening on your site. Now you might have better instincts about why Bob abandoned and take action to fix it fast. Get Bob, keep Bob, and do the same for all of your Bobs with deeper insights from Watson. Schedule a free consultation today to see how you can unleash AI on your analytics to help drive more revenue.